Because Pluto's atmosphere is so thin, there wouldn't be any appreciable fallout and the radiation would just escape into space. There would probably be a nice crater in Pluto's surface. But no one on Earth would notice.